would just walk away on that.
I use a quote that Tyson Fury once said, "No man born from his mother will beat me at Windsor Park." Not a chance.
Do you feel okay?
No. I feel like I broke it in the first or second round. This hand, something is broke, but I hurt it in about the eighth round. So, yeah, not great, but it is what it is.
Jamel, we just saw Carl Frampton do his thing. You got in the ring with him. How does it feel that big names finally actually want to fight you now?
It's a blessing because, like I said, about what, 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, they was riding me off. And, you know, like I said, I'm just grateful at the end of the day. Like, I'm not going to get, you know, big headed or out of my element. Like, but I'm very grateful to have the respect more than anything, you know, of guys wanting to fight me now.
What did you think of how he looked tonight?
He looked good. Like I said, he's two division champion for a reason. There were times you could see the rust, and like I said, and nothing from Tyler, because Tyler looked good himself, and, you know, in spots. Like I told him in the fight, you know, don't take it too personal, don't take it too hard, because, you know, when I was like, what, 16 and all, I lost to Shavikov, and then, you know, I came back, and here I am now. So it's all a learning curve. It's just how you take those, you know, those defeats at times. You can take it as a, you know, learning experience, or you can let it just break you down. But overall, Carl looked great, and, you know, hopefully we can make the fight next.
Is there anything you could share with us that you saw ringside you could take advantage of?
Like I said, that's what I mean by that rust, that little bit of rust back there. And the point that, the fact that he mentioned that you have a little hand injury again, so, you know, that left hand may not be as durable as it was past him, but, you know, overall, I gotta look out for the best of Carl Frampton. Like I said, there's a world title on the line. You guys are the best, so let's just see what happens then.
Jamel, he said ringside after the win, he said, "I don't lose in Windsor Park. I've been meaning, you know, I can't lose in Ireland." What do you think about that?
Hey, this is the first time for everything.